Greetings to all. My name is Ignana. I am talking about lungs.
Lungs, Mr. Ignana. Okay, please carry on. How many lungs are there in human body?
Human body have two lungs.
Two lungs. Okay, one is right one, one is left two. One. Right and left.
Right one has three lobes. Left one has two lobes. Why means? Heart is slightly tilted to the left lung.
Very good. So heart is slightly tilted towards left lung because left lung has only two lobes. Very nice. Next. What is a branch of lungs, study of lungs called?
Pulmonology.
Yes. That expert is called?
Pulmonologist.
Okay. Mr. Gnana, anyone dangerous disease of heart, lungs, can you say?
Lung cancer.
Lung cancer. Why? What is the reason?
Smoking and nicotine.
Yes, smoking and nicotine containing substances consumption. Very good. We have to avoid that. Nice. Still, how it is nature? How it is looking like?
Spongy in nature.
Made by epithelial tissue. Okay. What are the basic structural functional unit of lungs?
Inhale the oxygen and exhale the
carbon dioxide. That is a function. Air sacs are the basic units, or alveoli. They are called alveoli. Okay. Very nice.
Thank you, Vina. Signing.
Signing off. Thank you.